when the coronavirus started, I was in Egypt. I ended up getting held there for 5.5 months, unable to get home. When I was able to, we were able to leave, we still couldn't get into the UK because the borders were shut. When I came home, I had to isolate for 2 weeks. I found the 2 weeks isolation a bit hard when I was unable to get in touch with my family and my friends. And I just feel this virus is really hitting people really badly. And I just wish people would pay attention to what they're told and stick by the rules. Have consideration for other people that can't get out and about. We stick to the rules, we're going to get through this. And hopefully it'll be sooner rather than later.
Stick with it. Follow the rules. For yourself and each other.